Hey everybody, it's Brentonitis. As we last left off, we were fighting the Queen Metroid. Aw, that's not fair. Okay, just, obviously hit it with a missile and... just go right up to the Metroids and, charge hit them in the face! And, yeah, I suggest using your screw attack instead of missiles, 'cause it's kinda hard to use your missiles here.
It's inconvenient to recharge your health during boss battles.
Well, why would it be convenient? Your screw attack alone will do quite a bit of damage, but you definitely have to freeze them first. Remember, this is the final boss. I mean, there's more coming up, but this is the final fight. Oh, you son of a bacon flipping mushroom eating. Yeah, you actually have to defeat pretty much all these Metroids. This boss fight is very difficult, and I am very glad that it is, because some of the bosses in this game are pretty easy. Okay, we just took care of a few of them. You can't actually fight the Queen Metroid until you destroy, like, 20 Metroids. I don't know why, but... die, 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 die. They dodge better than any other enemy in the game. Da 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 da. Metroids are cool, but I don't like it when they suck the life out of me. Come on, why won't this frozen one die? No, come on. Once you come down to only like a couple Metroids, then you should probably use your missiles to kill them, but... oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. And I died. Why won't they die? Die, die, die. Adapting to the cold. Just like the Borg adapting to phasers. Star Trek reference. Now, if I could just freeze that one. Yeah. What? I had all of them frozen. You have to get all of them frozen at the same time if you want to use missiles. Die. Die. Come on. This boss battle is so long. The battle with Gygas is shorter than this. If they knock you down, get up right away. No, just saying. Little tip. Okay, we got rid of one. The less Metroids there are, the easier it is to kill the rest. Sorry, I'm not talking much. I'm just trying to focus. No. Very, very, very bad. No, freaking no.
Yes, baby!
Come on. Oh, yes. We've engaged the final phase. This is where the Seeker missile comes in handy. Oh, crap. Ugh. What? It didn't hurt him. There we go. Okay, come on. Oh, crap, crap, crap. No. Oh, you son of a bacon flipping monkey eater.